Richard Wilbur. Far-fetched imagery, fresh imagery, visual and auditory imagery. Apt and suggestive titles, tragic and comic tune. Dramatic and abrupt start. Simple issue, suspense, biblical references. Pictorial quality and combination of reality and imagination. Make Wilbur a quite modern poet. Doth. There is everything, har cheez Wilbur ke bare mein maujood hai isme. You have to explain or listen lectures. Far-fetched imagery, ye poet dur daraz se tasveere leta hai. Fresh imagery, nayi nayi tasveere apni poetry mein lata hai. Visual and auditory imagery, wo dekhne ke kabil bhi hoti hain ki ek newspaper hawa chal rahi hai aur road par thush thush ki awaaz ke saath aage badhta ja raha hai. Visual bhi hai, thush thush imagery aur awaaz ki bhi tasveerein hain. Apt and suggestive titles, bilkul behtareen perfect title hote hain aur wo sochne par majboor kar dene wale title hote hain. Still citizen sparrow, abhi bhi shehri chidiya tum hi ho, abhi bhi shehri chidiya tum ho. Sawaliya bhi aur determined bhi. Tragic and comic tone. At the same time, cheez tragic bhi lagti hai, at the same time, wo bewukat comic si cheez lagti hai. Dramatic and abrupt start. Aise poetry, poem ka start hota hai, jaise kisi drama ka start hua ho. Aur ekdam se start hota hai. Simple issue. Suspense. Or biblical references are there. Religious references deta hai. Simple issue uthata hai. Newspaper ka issue hai. Gid. Wo uska topic hai. Pictorial quality and combination of reality and imagination. Tasviri quality aur reality aur takhayul ka jo milap hai, make Wilbur a quite modern poet. Ye sari cheeze Wilbur ko ek modern poet banati hain.